again, it's, the situation is the same as last week. You can see that we got extra men. So this, the good thing is we managed to score two goals, but the sad part is a lapse in concentration on their back line, and that result in two goals that they equalized.
I think my players have tried their best until last minute. That's why we get back to 2-2, 2-2. I think it's good for the players' morale because, you know, if we lose, you know, their morale is going down. That's why, you know, I think after losing the game or through the game, I think we learn the Copa. So we need to improve again and again. So.